Well, tonight, police are worried there are other victims in child sex crimes after a Greenfield man is now charged with sexual exploitation of children. Bobby Linhart is accused of exploiting children in person and online. Investigators say the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children sent them a tip about a social media username that's allegedly used by Linhart. Again, police believe there could be more victims. So if you do know anything, investigators are asking you to call police.